metal plate in my head.
How can I forget?
I had to have it replaced because every time Cathrine revved up the microwave, I'd piss my pants and forget who I was for a half hour or so. So over at the VA, they had to replace it with a plastic one, and it ain't as strong, so... I don't know if I ought to go sailing down no hill with nothing between the ground of my brain but a piece of government plastic.
You really think it matters, Eddie?
Well, see, the plate runs right underneath my part here.